Hi guys, it's Creative Naomi, and today we're doing a unique vintage catch of the day haul with a couple little extra things added in. I'm super excited. I've been waiting for this package for a while, but I do want to disclaim, this is the first video that I'm actually filming during this pandemic from the coronavirus. If you hear anything in the background, that's Kevin playing video games. I'm here at home, and I ordered this stuff before we went home from work, so I'm excited to do this haul, but I wanted to say this is just the first video I'm filming during this time. But I do have a lot of other videos that I have pre-filmed before everything. I have quite a few that I have filmed throughout the year that I have just not had the time to sit down and edit, so this is a great time for me while I'm home to sit down and edit all my videos. I've been filming, I just haven't had the time to sit down and edit everything between work and everything going on in how life can be. So I'm still filming for you guys. It's just been a while since I've actually uploaded. I've been cosplaying, things have been busy, you know, life gets in the way sometimes, but I will get those videos out to you, and I will be putting a disclaimer that those are older videos and that they were all filmed before, and I'm not going out, but most of the videos I'm just in the living room, so I'm not outside interacting with other people as much as I'd love to be. I am social distancing other than the people in my home, because it's very difficult to social distance when you only live like 5 feet apart. So let's get into this haul. As usual, I'm gonna show you all of the clothes and tell you the prices, and then we'll get into trying everything on. So this is all catch of the day stuff, and I do apologize, it's still wrapped in plastic. I just took everything out just to make sure I had everything. I do have several catch of the day items. I will tell you the catch of the day items through unique vintage. It's kind of like a little mystery box. You can choose what kind of items you would like, which I really like in a mystery box. They also unique vintage also offers a mystery dress of the month. So you know you're getting a dress every month. It's just a mystery of what dress you get and what style. You just have to pick the size. So it's very similar to the catch of the day that they also offer. From what I understand, it's just items that they're just kind of trying to get off their shelves, or they might only have one size left. So you might get different styles, but you can pick whether you want a dress, or you want bottoms, or if you want a top or an accessory, for instance. So you just pick the size that you want, and then you add that to your cart. But what's nice about the catch of the day is it's not the normal price of the item. Unique vintage can be quite pricey. That's why I don't buy from them very often. I love their items, but unique vintage can be a little higher than other brands, because they are really, really good quality, and I do love their items. Me and another girl in the office love to bring our unique vintage things and just wear vintage to the office all the time. It's one of my favorite things to do, and one of my favorite things about working in an office is that I can wear all my cute little vintage items there. But I will go down the list of all of the items and then tell you the price again when I bring the items out. So I'll list the items that the catch of the day offers. So they usually offer there's an option for a flapper dress versus just a dress, because that would be kind of disappointing if you didn't like flapper dresses and you ordered a dress. So there's an option for flappers, which is awesome, because unique vintage, their flapper dresses, and flapper dresses in general tend to be pretty pricey. They tend to be around $100 or more, like between the $80 and like $150 range to $200, depending on the detail of the dresses. So being able to find a catch of the day flapper dress is really awesome. Honestly, when I found out that they offered this, I immediately messaged Rebecca, because she loves everything 20s and 30s, whereas I love everything 40s and 50s. I did get a flapper dress because I just wanted to see how it was, and I don't really have anything 20s or 30s in my closet, so I thought it'd be fun to have something like that. But I immediately messaged her because I was like, oh my god, this is so cheap, you have to get one of these. Unfortunately, they didn't have one in their size, That's the other thing about catch of the day, is it's all about what they have in your size at the time. Unique vintage goes up to a 5X or a 6X, I think. So they offer pretty large sizes between an extra small and a 6X. It's either a 5 or a 6X, pardon me. Pretty sure it's a 5X, but I'm usually a 2X. So that's pretty popular size. Usually they don't always have the items in my size. So you are just limited to what sizes they have in range on the site. And I will link all of this stuff down below. Because it's a mystery thing, it's just gonna show a picture of a dress and not, it's literally just a graphic of a dress. There's no detail or anything of a certain dress. And it's just catch of the day, the explanation of what a catch of the day is and the price. So I got off topic, but the catch of the day options are flapper dresses, accessories, dresses, bottoms, which could be any type of bottom, and tops, which also could be any type of top, as well as shoes. I did not get shoes today because they also didn't have them in my size. I'm between a 9.5 and a 10, so I have large feet, and most places usually don't carry shoes in my size. Also, I have wide feet, so it's a little hard to buy shoes online. I have lots of shoes that I've bought and listed on Poshmark because they just ended up being too small for me, or a little bit too big for me. It's always a gamble. But I do notice that currently, as I'm filming this video, as of the first week in April, I don't even know what day it is. I think it's Monday. But as of now, I just looked online before filming this video. They do have shoes size 10, so I might order some for next month. We'll see. But for the prices, the flapper dresses are $25 for the catch of the day. They kind of offer a flat rate, which is pretty awesome. The accessories are $10. The dresses are $25. The bottoms are $15. And the tops are $15, so the separates are $15 each, and the shoes are $20, which I think is still a really, really great price for shoes. Excuse me. In the vintage world. Of course, all of these are really, really good prices because usually you wouldn't get a top under $50, depending on what type of top you're getting from Unique Vintage. If it's just like a t-shirt, you'd probably pay around $25. If you're getting a more elaborate, like vintage type of top, you'd probably end up paying around $50 or $60 for them. Sorry, my camera keeps on readjusting because I keep on moving. But I will show you what I have here today. And then there's two extra items that I have thrown in there, a top and a cardigan, that I also ordered with these items. So I'll throw those in there as well. I'll tell you the price of those because I got those on sale. So can't beat a deal with me. I always have a deal. I always have a coupon or something. I never buy anything at full price unless I really, really love it. And it's very difficult for me to find things on full price. So let's get into it. So I got this lovely turquoisey blue and green dress. These are my colors, so I'm very happy about this. And I love this green tassel. It's like a forest green tassel. This is my color. I love this color. I don't know if it's truly reading. It's like a brighter forest green. Not too far off from that green on my blanket there. But I got this in a 2X. I got everything here in a 2X, just because that's usually my size. Usually Unique Vintage offers specific measurements for sizes for each item, so you'll be able to go down and look at size chart. Underneath the description of all their items, they did not offer this option for catch of the day. So I would recommend going to their normal size chart and just saying, okay, I usually am a 2X or 3X. This is what I'm going to go with. I think most of their items are kind of that way. But I will tell you, a lot of these items ended up being straight or fitted. So make sure you go off of your usual size. And if that's what it usually fits, then go on with that. But and it's still got its tags on it. I wish that it had, I don't think Unique Vintage usually puts the prices of their items on these in case it was a sale item. But I wish it had what its normal price was. Maybe I'll try and hunt this dress down. But this has got beautiful, beautiful green beading on this turquoise dress. It's got a little bit of blue lining right here. Light blue, almost ice blue, and then this beautiful green. It's very Mardi Gras, to be honest. Okay, this is the back. I love these swirls and these swooshes, like the dangling beads. And then this is the front. And it's a little thin, but I think just like a bra that's similar color wouldn't show through. This is a nice lining. And there is a side zipper here. Unfortunately, no pockets. You know, your girl loves pockets, but I do love how it kind of tucks in here and here with the waist. Usually I don't wear straight dresses. Usually I wear something that tucks in at the waist because of my body shape. I'm more of an hourglass, so I've got wide hips. Sorry, the lighting is fine out there, but my camera doesn't want to read it. So here is the flapper dress. And then now I have the accessory that I got. Let me go ahead and take this out of plastic. There we go. And I will try to recycle all this plastic, or at least reuse it in packaging and stuff. But this is an interesting way of packaging something. So this is an interesting belt. Normally I wouldn't get something like this, but it is a wraparound. Oops. Almost dropped it. It is a wraparound belt with these notches in it, and the belt itself has two, like, I don't really know what to call them, like notch placers. So when you go to latch it, it's a little tough because these have never been pushed through any holes before. And there you go. And it's a little, I don't know, like flips over nicely. It's just a circle here. But it's a nice little bow. It's so cute. And this is actual metal. It's nice and cold. And it's got this like white leather look to it. It's very, very soft. It's the same type of material. But this is super, super cute. It'd be super cute with like a little black dress or something. This is actually my size. I did try it on. It's going to be a little tight. Maybe we'll just latch the one instead of the other one. But that's the thing with the accessories, you can't actually choose a size, so keep that in mind. Like if they send you, I do actually really like that belt. That is something really thin and cute that I'll actually use. I have a lot of really thick belts from Torrid that I have a hard time styling things with. I'm actually debating on listing some of them on Poshmark because I've just never worn them. They're so cute, but I just don't know when to style them or when to wear them. All of these are really, really soft and like really, really soft. So this dress is this cute plaid dress, which has got some oranges and reds and some greens. I don't know if it's picking it up properly. It's a little darker. But I got this dress in a 2X. And there's a back zipper, words, and cute little sleeves. I do like plaids, so I probably would get something with this green and red plaid, but it's kind of like a straight dress. Let me see if I can pull it up. And then it tucks in at the knees. I've seen these before, but it's not really my style. There's also a little slit at the back here. And this is a nice stretchy dress, so I don't think that it won't fit at all. But it does have a little tuck in at the waist. Dress, which I'm actually really excited about. Usually I don't wear fitted things, but this is a, I don't really wear velvet. I haven't worn velvet in years. But this kind of reminds me of like a little Elvira-esque. So this is an off-the-shoulder top. So it's got the little armholes here. But it's an off-the-shoulder V-neck. and it is fitted all the way down. But it is velvet black. And then again, there is a slit on the back here. But this is actually really nice. And then there is the like sticky bra material on the draped off the shoulder part. So that's nice. It'll stick to me. You don't have to worry about it falling down. But this is I'm actually excited about because I don't have anything like this in my closet, and it's a nice opportunity to try something new. We have the bottom next. So I actually got two skirts, which is good. They're both ironically polka dots. So we've got red polka dots with red with black polka dots and black with white polka dots. So it's interesting. I do prefer getting the skirts because bottoms are a little tricky for me since I am hourglass. I am smaller on the top, fitted in the waist, and got a flaring booty. I've got some hips on me, so it can be difficult to find pants that fit. I do love wide leg pants, but it can be hard to find some. I actually do have a unique vintage order coming with some pants, so we'll do that order together and hopefully those fit because I'm really hoping. But I do prefer more of the flared circle skirt look, like a swing skirt, just because I feel like it flatters my body type. And it's cute. So this one reminds me of ladybugs. It really does remind me of ladybugs. So I actually do have two of the unique vintage skirts that I got off Poshmark. I have a green one and I have a red one, actually a little darker than this color, and it's literally the exact same skirt but in a different print. It's just solid. I do prefer solid skirts, that way I can wear different tops with it, but this is fine. I can just wear a plain top. But this is just a plain circle skirt silhouette, super cute with just a different design to it. And the reason I really like this skirt is because I know the ones I have pockets. Can't be a skirt without pockets, you know? With pockets. And they've got like a larger, thicker waistband with a zipper in the back and two clasps. And the clasps are a little different than these ones, so this might be one that came before or after manufacturing wise. And again, this is a 2X. Super cute. Love the style. Definitely a yes for me. We have the other skirt, which is a different silhouette, which I'm actually a little excited about because I've been eyeing these types of silhouettes for a while. Excuse me, I have the case of the burps. Excuse me. But this one I'm actually a little excited about to try because I usually wouldn't, again, order something like this, but it's something that I feel like I could rock, maybe. So this is a pencil skirt, which I do actually have a couple pencil skirts that are a little older, with a little ruffle on the top, which is super, super cute. So I feel like this would kind of hide slash disguise the stomach a little bit, and then going into the thighs. And again, most pencil skirts do have this slit in the back, which this one also does have this slit in the back. This is actually a really nice, I'm showing you the back now, like stretchy material, very similar to the material that most of the items from Collective are made from, actually. So this is nice. And then there is a back zipper. I'm super excited to try this skirt out because I think this would be very cute. When I was looking at the items originally and making sure I had everything, my mom said this is a very I Love Lucy skirt, which is very cute. I will not be trying this one on because I will be immediately listing it on Poshmark. I am not a Care Bears person. We'll say that first. Unique Vintage does have a Care Bears collection. So if you love Care Bears, I did watch Care Bears when it was on TV. I did not mind the show. I prefer the robot chicken version of the show. But I'm just not a Care Bears person. I never got into it. I still am not a nostalgic Care Bears person. I might try the tops again, but I feel like it might be a bunch of t-shirts, unfortunately. I did get two of the other items because I wanted to experiment a little and see if they were just gonna just have certain ones every month. So I got two dresses and two bottoms to see if they were gonna send me the exact same one. If they did, I was just gonna sell the extra one on Poshmark. If not, I'll try these on, see if I prefer them, and then maybe list them on Poshmark if I don't like them. I love to have that option, and I love to give you guys that option, so if I do list them on Poshmark, I will put the listing here, or at least at the video. Put the listing in when I do list it, if I do. Again, I'm not sure yet. This one will definitely be listed though. Yeah, this is a Care Bears t-shirt. I do like the color of blue, but I'm not a Care Bears person. So this is the print of the shirt. There's like little snowflakes. If it was just the Yeti is adorable. I would just wear the Yeti if it was just the Yeti. Unfortunately, it is not just the Yeti. It's got another Care Bear on it here. Again, this is a 2X t-shirt. Their t-shirts are nice, but I normally wouldn't buy their t-shirts just because it's a little pricey. Excuse me, I've got the hiccups now. But yeah, so this will be listed on Poshmark if you want. I'll link my Poshmark closet down below, so you can look for it when this is uploaded if you'd like to. I do have two more items. I did order a red top and a green cardigan. I do have an obsession with cardigans right now because I do have a lot of different dresses and tops, and I've been wanting some just plain ones that I can just add on top of in the office when I'm a little chilly. It is a red retro style keyhole top, so it's got a little bit of a higher neckline, and this was $22.99 on sale. It was normally like $40. Sorry, my mom and the dog came back from a walk. So, Bucky's here now. He's just laying on the floor basking on the sunlight that we have today. Fortunately, we have some sun. Usually we don't. So, I just pulled out a bunch of silica packets stuff on the ground. It's not Unique Vintage's fault. It was pre-packaged by the other brand. But I did have three so far fall out. It's nice. It comes with an extra button. It's a nice three-quartered sleeve top. It's a little cropped. It's got this little keyhole here, which couldn't be undone. It's got this little stretchy thing that goes over the button. This might actually be open button. I'm not sure. But it's super cute. I love the look of it. It's not really high neck. It's just a little higher than normal. But I love this red color. Oh, this cardigan's really soft. So I believe they described it as a peacock green cropped cardigan. It's got that like three-quarter length sleeve, and it was $20.99 on sale. I believe it was normally like either $25 or $30. Actually, $28, I remember. Because I did get a black one on regular price. So there was one silica packet. But I love this green. Super cute, normal, cropped cardigan with a couple buttons. And, you know, three-quarter length sleeve. Just super cute. And I do not believe it comes with a second button, unfortunately. It does have three sturdy buttons, it looks like. But I also got this in a 2X, and it looks like this might be a little big for me, which is good. You know, I usually want it to be big enough to fit over, you know, a dress or a top. I love this color. And I also got a darker version of this as well. This is on the way. Super cute. Not too heavy, but nice and lightweight and super soft. I love this.